I'm a squirrel with nuts. I have been mowing down on some freaking pistachios. Crikey, I think we might see some alligators out here. Or some crocodiles. Out here in the Everglades.
Ah, there's a bug on my camera. Go away.
Oh, this is so cool. Okay, I'll slow down. Mahogany tree. Oh yeah, the hammock means that it's just a term for dense wood. Crikey, no crocodiles here. Maybe next time. I've been watching birds as I've driven into the park, and I pretty much been seeing crows. And I get here to where I use the restroom at Westlake, and there's these weird birds here.
They're black ducks.
Oh my god, mosquitoes. There's more. I'm so glad you saw him. Yeah, him or her. And it's the American crocodile, I guess?
Yes, okay. American crocodile. Now this is the 10th largest national park in the United States, the 3rd largest in the continental United States, and the largest east of the Mississippi River. Get all their nutrients from the wind, the rain, the air, the dust. Some animals will perch inside, like snakes.
Basically something that looks like a gigantic gray potato.
There's two of them.
Apparently they try. Oh really?
Rosette Spoonville. There could be a bald eagle in the area that makes them all get up.
Smaller ones take off except for the bridge, the white pelicans and the brown.